million dollars. An update on Sydney's milk bungle. The death toll has risen to new heights as Sydney comes to grips with the worst contamination of local product in the nation's history. Nearly all milk cartons have been returned, except for some outlying country areas. In brighter news, Pauline Hanson has decided to make a reappearance on the floor